Lego challenge, and today I got a Lego set here, which is the Batman vs. Superman Dawn of Justice, Heroes of Justice, Scott High Battle Part 2. So the last one was the unboxing, but this one is the review. So now, let's take a look at the helicopter. So this helicopter, propellers can spin like that when you turn this knob. Cockpit can be open up. You have to get the steering wheel off like that, and it can spin. And you have like a hole in here, and you can put him like that. There you go. And then you put the steering wheel right here, and then you put this gun, and then you put this back. So now you can hand this fan right here, like that. And there's a booster on the back. And there is this plate missile that you can shoot. Let's take the battle. Shoot. Yeah. There's a big missile. So let's take a look at the badger now. Put the full numbers in here. Wait. So now, there is the badger. It comes with a 6-gun shooter. And you can move these like lights. I don't know what they are, but they look like one. Something in the back. Cockpit can open up, and inside here we have some controls. There you go. And there's some red buttons right here. And on the bottom there are some boosters. And then you can keep Batman in here. Like that. Get his gun off. Oh, it broke up. So I'm not putting the gun in. Why is this broken out? Oh, another piece broken. So you put it back on. Like that. This like that, and there's a gun, you can put it in here, and there's this wheel right here, and when I turn it, these 6 Dutch shoots up. One. So I have to find the statues. That's how they shoot up. One is on me. And another one is here. I don't find the other one. Get this one. So I'm going to find that later. So this helicopter is like... No. This is like the helicopter. And this one is a bad tip. So this has black pieces all around. Like that. And this helicopter has green. So I'm going to put over here. And then there is this piece right here. And when you put it down like this, these boosters get down. And then this their wings fall up. So overall, this is a pretty cool set. I like it. If you guys like it, make sure to leave a comment. And I'm building another Lego set in another video, so stay tuned for that video. Subscribe my channel. If you want to share my video, you can share it. And like on on this video. Thanks for watching. Bye.